morning, my dear students. Welcome you all in your math class. What we will learn today? Do you know something new? Yes, today we will learn about a new shape. Till now, you have already learned about five shapes. Do you know which shapes are these? Yes, circle, square, triangle, rectangle and star. You all know about five shapes. Now we will learn about one new shape, that is oval. So let's learn about oval.
Oval. Let's learn about the shape oval. All things has a shape that is like a circle but is wider in one direction than other. Oval ki one shape circle se badi hoti hai. So things we find around us in oval shapes are, ab hum oval shape mein things dekhenge. This is a rugby ball. This is in oval shape. The next is table tennis bat. Look at the picture. This is also in oval shape. This is a mirror and this is in shape of oval. The next is a tennis bat. It is also in oval shape. You can see the oval shape. This is a circle but wider from one side. This is a watermelon and this is also in oval shape. And the next is a pineapple. The shape of pineapple is also an oval. The next is jackfruit. Look at the jackfruit. This is also an oval. And the shape of spoon is also like oval shape. Next is an egg. Egg is also an oval shape. Wow, balloons, these are also in oval shape. Now let's revise some more pictures with oval shape. Egg, photo frame, face. Our face is also looks like oval shape. Rugby ball, table, shuttle bat, plate, ball, watermelon, pineapple.
My dear students, now you all know about the oval shape. Watch the video again and recognize the shape. Bye bye. Take care.